Hello and welcome to Police Report. Shooting is a popular game worldwide. In Hong Kong, more and more people are interested in airsoft games, such as IPSC or war game. But one should never confuse between the real life and the game. Let's have a look at the following scenario.
Wow, 好犀利喎！上咗幾堂就咁準喎。係咯，4個都中曬喎。
梗係啦，有天分噶嘛。切，都唔夠謙哥犀利啦，人哋打比賽啦。唉，我哋翻休息室，等一等謙哥先啦。啊。Arrange
your shot, shoot on you may low and make ready. <音><音>全部人雙手垂低。Are you ready? Stand by.
第一次玩槍嗰點啊？幾好啊！有冇要唱繼續玩先？
梗係有啦，頭先都唔夠喉。喂，唔好意思啊，咁耐。
一陣啫嘛。
頭先你話咩唔夠喉啊？
頭先玩得一陣，梗係唔夠喉啦。下次有，一定要預我啊！
唔使下次喎，就依家，我有槍。
好提議，我要挑戰你。
搞掂啊！
唔計啊！頭先我射嗰個行緊嘅喎，你射嗰個企定定，唔算啦，唔算啦。
賴得你啊賴！咁你想點啊？
喂，唔好拗啦，一玩個難度高啲嘅。射車，
射車話驚唔驚啊？
射咪射咯。
俾多次機會你。
唔好意思，唔好意思，有冇搞錯啊？又遲到。喂，係啊。
你叫我帶支新氣槍出嚟做咩？喂，買咗支新氣槍，梗係要試槍㗎。
我明啊，我明啊，我即刻去買幾罐汽水翻嚟試下。而家邊試人打死靶㗎？邊試好玩㗎？梗係打活靶啦！哇！你話打活靶就打啲貓啊？梗係啦。得唔得㗎？
快啲啦！
驚喎！唉，你唔敢我嚟啊！等我嚟。
Shooting by its nature could be dangerous. What you have just seen is an illegal act. No matter if you are aiming at a person, a moving vehicle, or any other objects, may result in your lifetime imprisonment. Also, do not attempt to modify your airsoft, because possessing an air gun with its power exceeding the lawful limit will also put you behind bars. So that's all for tonight. See you next time. Stay safe and bye-bye.